first campaign event since Nikki Haley suspended her campaign. Give us a sense of what we can expect. And I should say, the last time we heard from you, we saw quite the energy in the room there when Marjorie Taylor Greene arrived. What's happening right now?
Yeah, and they're just about to start this program in a little bit. And look, the message is going to be very similar to what it has been in recent months. Donald Trump has been acting like the presumptive nominee since he won the New Hampshire primary. And that is basically the way he's been campaigning over the last 6 weeks. And that has included talking a lot about the economy, talking a lot about